Hello students, we have discussed in earlier three videos about all important characters, the plot development, and today we will proceed with the next plot development of the story. I refer page number 39. It is queer that things have gone downhill with him as badly as that. So here him is referred to the peddler especially, but here we have to think now peddler is in role of captain. So here daughter is talking about the captain. Last night I did not think there was anything about him to show that he had once been an educated man. So here there is again the thought process in the mind of Adela, it was going on, and now the same it is reflected here also. And what is that? Last night I did not think there was anything about him to show that he had been an educated man. So here previously also it is here reflected observation of the Adela, means he was the good observer, and that also observation again I will repeat for you. And what is that observation? See, notice that the man was afraid on page number 38, either he has stolen something or else he has escaped from jail. So this was the observation. And again one more here important thing is stating, that is, last night I did not think there was anything about him to show that he had once been an educated man. You must have patience, my little girl, said the father. Now father is in favor of the old acquaintance, the friend. So father is stating that keep some patience, and that patience are required. Let him take his own time, and then you will surely observe the change. As soon as he gets clean and dressed up, you will see something different. Last night he was naturally embarrassed, and he was embarrassed because he was not in good condition. And suddenly, now we have called him, so he might feel awkward to do that. So that is the same thing we can observe. The tramp manners will fall away from him with tramp clothes. So here, what was the important thing we are observing here? We are observing the very important thing in that. Here, ironmaster is thinking positive about the friend, and that positiveness again here it is reflected. That tramp manners. Tramp manners means he was not looking like an educated person or as like a captain. There is no any behavioral thinking, or the we are not able to notice him like a captain. So here the tramp manners will fall away from him with the tramp clothes. So here when that tramp clothes will disappear, when he will have a means nice clothing like a captain, so that in that costume you can observe the difference. He will notice the difference like that. Here it is mentioned, just as he said this, the door opened and the stranger entered. Yes, now he was truly clean and well dressed, and now the condition is changed. Now he was well dressed also. Now he was truly clean and well dressed. The valet had bathed him, and here the minor character that is valet. So here this valet's character is also reflected here, but playing the important role also. So here we have to think in that way. Minor characters also, sometimes they are playing very important role. And here the valet's character, the valet had bathed him, cut his hair and saved him. So here when he had done the save also, so all the things here now clear, crystal clear, that now he will be in very good appearance, because his appearance was very dirty, shabby appearance, and now he would be in the good appearance. But what happened next? Moreover, he was dressed in good looking suit of clothes which belonged to the iron master. He wore a white shirt and starch collar and wool shoes. So here everything, it was now fine, and valet had given the iron master's suit coat, everything, now it is like a gentleman. But although his guest was now as well groomed, and till the guest was like still as well the groom, the iron master didn't seem pleased. And till that shabby appear, means the thinking or the trap manners, all things, it was as it is. There was no charm on his face. There is no such type of understanding or the behavior or the body language, gestures. Here, Iron Master was not observing. And now what happened? He looked at him with puckered brow, and it was easy to understand that when he had seen the strange fellow in the uncertain reflection from the furnace, he might have made a mistake. But that now, when he stood there in broad daylight, and now he was observing the difference. And what is that? It was impossible to mistake him for an old acquaintance. And now it was impossible for him to again mistake as like a old acquaintance. What does this mean? He thundered, like a means now he was angry, thundered, and he is now stating that, what does this mean? The stranger made no attempt to dissimulate. He saw at once that the splendor had come to an end, and now the new thing, new difference you can notice, and that is, here there is no reaction from the captain, or we can say here the peddler. So there is no response, there is no such type of interaction, because he was not the real captain. And now, it is not my fault, sir, he said. I never pretended to be anything but a poor trader, and I pleaded and begged to be allowed to stay in the forge. And here the peddler is stating that, it is not my fault, sir, it is not my fault, you called me, so I am here. I never pretended to be anything but a poor trader. I am just a poor trader. I am selling the rat traps. I am just a poor trader. And I pleaded and begged to be allowed to stay in the forge. So that time I pleaded you and begged you, please let me be there in that forge for that night. Let me get the shelter there only. So here we can observe, he was now here confessing, but he kept mum. That time no reaction was there, and all the misconceptions happened because of that. So here, but no harm has been done. At most I can put on my rags again and go away. Nothing, I have not done anything wrong here, so I will take that all the things and again I will go as my regular routine. means to wander from one place to another place, migrate from one place to another place for the retrieve selling and for the survival. And he was lonely. There is no reference of the family or other things here. It is stated about the peddler. So this important thing you can notice. Again, one more thing here. Well, said the ironmaster, hesitating a little. It was not quite honest either. You must admit that. And I should not be surprised if the sheriff would like to have something to say in the matter. And you also admit that you kept mum. That time only we have to say that I am not a captain or I am not your friend. I am a poor trader. So here you have to also admit that you are also guilty in this phase. But one more here. I should not be surprised if the sheriff would like to have something to say in the matter. So here this is the thing that sheriff means the police or would have say in this matter, that you are means in one case you are the cheater. Then the tramp took a step forward and struck the table with his fist. Now I'm going to tell you, Mr. Ironmaster, how things are, he said. This whole world is nothing but a big rat trap. Again, the same thing, his thinking, his idea about the world. He started again reflecting the same idea. And the same idea it is about the whole world is a big rat trap. Again, the same thing here we can notice. Now, I am going to tell you, Mr. Ironmaster, how things are, he said. This whole world is nothing but a big rat trap. All the good things that are offered to you are nothing but cheese rinds and bit of pork. Set out to drag a poor fellow into trouble. And if the sheriff comes now and locks me up for this, then you, Mr. Ironmaster, must remember that a day may come then when you yourself may want to get a big piece of pork, and then you will get caught in the trap. So here, this peddler is threatening that now if you will call the sheriff, and what that sheriff or the police would come, and what he will do. What he will do, I would be in the lockup. I would be in the lockup. But the things are here, we can understand. What would be the important thing you can notice here? And that important thing is, you can notice we can notice the important thing in this. And Mr. Ironmaster must remember that a day may come when you yourself may want to get a big piece of pork, and then you will get caught in the trap. Means the whole world is the trap. Now I am trapped. If you will call the police or the sheriff, now I am trapped here. But one day it will happen to you also. You would also be trapped in this world, because the whole world is the trap. So here, what is the thing we can notice? What is the thing we can understand? And the thing here, it is different. He was thinking about the same idea. And what was that same idea? That same idea was, this whole world is nothing but a big rat trap. And earlier also it is mentioned that it's like a the whole world, how the whole world is a rat trap, like a rat, how the rat enters for the cheese or the pork. And once that rat would enter in the trap, then automatically the door would close and that rat may not come out from that. And the whole life, it is also like this. Now also, here peddler is stating, I am also trapped here because I accepted the offer and now I am here in the manor house or your house. And now you realized me, understood that how, what is the quality of me or who I am and all that. And after realizing my real identity, now what would be your reaction? Obviously, you may think about the serif, but at the same time, the same thing may happen. Obviously, the same thing may happen. And what is that same thing? That same thing would be, you have to think about yourself also. One day it will happen that you would also be trapped. And for that sake here, he is stating, when you yourself may want to get a big piece of pork and you would also think that you should also get the more money or something, then you will get caught in the trap. The iron master began to laugh. And with this idea of the peddler, thinking of the peddler, and suddenly there was laughter in the iron master face. So here, that was not so badly said, my good fellow. Perhaps we should let the serif alone on Christmas Eve. But now, get out of here as fast as you can. Okay, let the... we would not call the serif, but at least now as fast as you can, you go out from the place. But just as the man was opening the door, the daughter said, I think he want to stay with us today. I don't want him to go. And with that, she went and closed the door. Now, the new... means here the character, what is the character? The Edla Wilmanson's character here we are observing. And this character is the very important character for the transformation. And we are observing her understanding. And that understanding, mature understanding, we are here observing. So, she had taken the decision to stop. And then he would convince the father as well. And now her decision, she had taken the decision that don't go. After understanding that peddler was not the captain, but then also now her reaction, it is different, total opposite reaction. Here father is saying, now get out from this place as fast as you can. And here the daughter is saying, wait. You stay here, ought to, the word it is used, ought to, you have to stay here. So like this now, two different decisions now we are observing. I think he ought to stay with us today. I don't want him to go. And with that, she went and closed the door. What in the world are you doing? Said the father. So father was also here angry because what you are thinking now? This person is not a captain, so why should we keep this person here and give him hospitality or serve him? But here, the daughter stood there quite embarrassed and hardly knew what to answer. That morning, she had felt so happy when she thought how home-like or Christmassy she was going to make things for the poor hungry witch. So that morning she was thought that how she could help that poor tramp, or she was thinking about the captain. But here she could not get away from the idea all at once, and that was why she had interceded for the vagabond. And why she was thinking in that manner. So this was the again question. But here positive interactions we can observe. And what is that positive interaction, positive thinking? And that thinking here in the next passage we can understand. I am thinking of this stranger here, said the young girl. He walks and walks the whole year along, and there is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome and can feel at home. Whenever he turns, he is chased away. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. I should like to have him enjoy a day of peace with us here. Just one in the whole year. And now this passage is very important passage. Underline the whole passage. Why here it is important? Because here the understanding of the Edla about the poor people and how they are facing the problem and how the kindness here works. And this is an example of very good thing, that kindness and the compassion, compassionate behavior. Here it is observed. And what is that compassionate behavior? He walks and walks the whole year long. Means he may wander from one place to another place just for the sale of the rat traps. But so many people may behave with him in wrong manner. They may not give him respect because of the shabby appearance, dirty look, and he may not have that ability to communicate with them properly. And then the whole world may be different. So here we can observe one more thing here. We can observe. I am thinking of this stranger here. In which way now here Iron Master's daughter is thinking, and that new thinking we are observing. Here one more again, and there is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome. And in the whole country, now there is no such a place that this poor vagabond person, the peddler, would be welcome. No one would welcome him. No one would give him the shelter. He may not get the quiet sleep. So here, this is the very important thing we can notice. So there is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome and can feel at home. And he may not get that feeling as like a home, because every day he has to walk from one place to another place, and there is no proper shelter or his own home. Wherever he turns, he is chased away. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. And his habits may be wrong. He might be doing the thievery or something. So, there is a fear in his mind that he would be cross-examined by the authorities, by the police, or someone else would come there, and he may be thinking wrong about the world again. And there is fear in his mind. So this passage is important. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. I should like to have him enjoy a day of peace with us. So day of peace, at least this Christmas Eve, let him enjoy a day of peace. Because every day there is a tension in his mind. Every day there is a problem in his mind. Every day he is thinking negatively about the world, and he is living such a miserable life with tension, which means he is always frightened, afraid of being cross-examined. So here, this type of again thinking, that let him also get at least one day that such type of life, that how we are enjoying our life, let him also enjoy the life like this. So this is the different thinking we can observe. So I should like to have him enjoy a day of peace with us here. Just one in the whole year. And it would be like, not he would always experience such type of thing, but in a whole year, at least once, let him enjoy the day. Let him have here, and we can give him the very good service or the hospitality. Let him enjoy that peaceful world. The Iron Master mumbled something in his bed. He could not bring him to oppose her. So, with this idea, with this thinking, positive thinking, so here Iron Master didn't oppose her. And then again, what happened next? It was all a mistake, of course, she continued. But anyway, I don't think we want to chase away or a human being whom we have asked to come here and to whom we have promised Christmas cheer. So we cannot see any person. Suppose you invited someone, and then afterwards you may realize, then you may say, get out from the place. So like this now here, it has happened that Iron Master was angry, and he said, what was his statement here? But now, get out of here as fast as you can. This was the reaction of the Iron Master. But we can understand. And what is that thing we are observing? And that is the very important statement we can observe. And this statement here, it is, I don't think we ought to chase away a human being whom we have asked to come here and to whom we have permitted. Means it was the our permission, with our permission, with our invitation, now that person is there. And then the next statement, it is, to whom we have promised Christmas cheer. And again, we have promised also for the Christmas cheer or the happiness that we would togetherly enjoy the Christmas Eve. So this was again the important thing here she is noticing. You do preach worse than a person, said the Iron Master. I only hope you won't have to regret this. So your Iron Master is not at all till agree with her. And here Iron Master is stating that, okay, you preach worse. I mean, this was the, whatever the preaching, good things you are teaching, you are saying more than the person. But one more again statement he is making. I only hope you won't have to regret this. Suppose now you are taking the decision about the stranger. This person is not a good fellow. So suppose you take the decision to keep that person in the house. He would be danger, and you may feel regret about this person. And the same thing already happened about the important character, that is Crofter's character. So already it has happened, because Crofter had given him shelter. He had showed him the 30 kroners, given him proper hospitality, and he had given treatment to him as like a guest. One thing here we can observe, that Crofter was lonely, okay. But then also we can think about the Crofter's hospitality. We can think about the positive approach of the Crofter. But here, Iron Master is thinking in advanced manner that here, this person is not the good fellow. So you may feel regret about that afterwards. The young girl took the stranger by the hand and led him up to the table. Now sit down and eat, she said. For she could see that her father had given in. So here we can observe One more again thing that now sit down and eat. Now she is threatening, okay, you sit down and eat. For she could see that her father had given in. The man with the rat trap said not a word. He only sat down and helped him to the food. Time after time, he looked at the young girl who interceded for him. Why had she done it? What could the crazy idea be? So here, now suppose why someone is opposing the father and again treating the peddler or the vagabond person or the stranger like a guest. And here, for that sake, it is here mentioned. The two questions are there in the mind of the peddler. And what is that? Why had she done it? And why she is treating me like a good person? Or she had given me again one more opportunity as like a guest. Again, one more question. Why could the here? Why had she done it? What could the crazy idea be? And this would be the crazy idea that I know how I am. Like that peddler is stating that I know how I am. I am stranger. I am not a good person, and I may do wrong things. But then also, why this girl or the daughter of the iron master again started thinking positively about me? So this was the crazy idea. What could the crazy idea be? So here it is stated. Again, one more thing we can notice through this, that is in the next passage it is mentioned. After that, Christmas Eve at Ram's show passed just as it had, it always had. The stranger did not cause any trouble. Now, he was very happy that day. He did not feel any stress there. The stranger did not cause any trouble because he did nothing but sleep. And he had taken the sound sleep there. The whole forenoon, he lay on the sofa in one of the guest rooms and slept at one stretch. After understanding also that he was not the captain, here the Edlap offered him the guest room and on the sofa, means sometime outhouse or something, there we may give a place to the such type of tramps. But here the guest room, in that guest room with all facilities, means as like a guest, after understanding the real nature or the real identity, again here we are observing the same hospitality. Means this is the sign of equality. We are observing the equality principle. Okay, if somebody might be poor, but we have to treat him like a human being. After all, we all are human being, rich or the poor. We should not treat any poor person only for his poverty with bad manners or the wrong way how we are treating sometimes the poor. So we should not treat like that here. Very good message we are getting through this. The whole forenoon he lay on the sofa in one of the guest rooms and slept at one stretch. At noon they woke him up so that he could have his share of the good Christmas fare. But after that he slept again because he may not get such type of place to sleep, and this would be the different experience for the peddler. It seemed as though for many years he had not been able to sleep as quietly and safely as here at Ram's show. So here, this was the different thing in his life. It might happen first time. And what is here it is stating? He had not been able to sleep as quietly and safely. here, now he was safe. Nobody would harm him, nobody would tease him. There is no any tension because now Iron Master may not call the sheriff also. So there is no fear and full support from the Iron Master's daughter. And for that sake, now and with the whole thing means hospitality, and he was served also. So all the things here we are observing that now he was fully comfortable there. So this was the important thing we are observing. Then the next course of the story we will think in the next video. Thank you.